Look, Mom, here's what I've been working on at Winter Snacks.
So, you don't run your own bakery anymore?
No, I closed it, remember? But it's great. I've had all these successes since joining Winter's company. I made a salad that's bad for you. Look, check out these ingredients. Trace amounts of blueberry extract. Yeah, that's me. I did that. Winter agreed with my opinion that it adds a little something. So, anyways, if you eat this, you're eating something I worked on.
Well, I wouldn't eat it. It has a high glycemic index. What about all those cute little bird pastries you used to sell?
Mom, I tried having my own bakery, but I wasn't ready. It's a relief to not be the public face of something. Here, look at all these mean comments Winter Snacks gets online.
Ate a muffin after eating raw chicken and now I feel sick.
I finished my cookies too quickly and now I'm sad.
Man, I hate Winter Garcia. She never shows feet.
See, none of this is directed at me. Nobody cares who I am and it's great. I don't have to take out loans or worry about inspections or insurance or whether my employees hate me or are projecting weird mommy issues onto me. I could just bake.
Well, I just don't see what you get out of it. Bertie, you should make these.
Mom, that food already exists. I don't need to make it.
I bet the mother of whoever made it is very proud.
Yeah, Mom. I'm sure they are.